Hi, I'm Nick Ciro, Corporate Communications Manager for Heinz Field. Today we're going to tour the facility and check out all the new cool stuff we've got going on for the 2017 NCAA and NFL seasons. One of the very first things we'll talk about that's new here at Heinz Field is the Gold One Garage. The structure was built just in April of this year. Capacity is roughly about 1,000 spots. I think it's a great new structure just because it steps from the Great Hall and it's easy access right from and to I-279 and I-376, giving fans an even easier way into the stadium. One of the key new things for Heinz Field this year is that we're really going to focus on fan engagement throughout game day. Previously fans have been able to text the fan line by texting PIT33 to 66950, but this year we're taking it one step further. We're going to have social media monitoring throughout the game. The Steelers mobile app is going to have all new features this year as well. As long as you enable location services, you're going to get custom information for you whenever you step inside the stadium. That's some cool stuff. Like this year we have a whole new replay technology called Dreamcatcher. That's not just going to be up on the scoreboards, you'll be able to actually see that on your phone on the Steelers mobile app. And we're going to have a few new angles for you this year that you haven't previously been able to see.
Pittsburgh is really a blooming culinary scene, so we really wanted to add some depth. We've got a number of different preparations of pierogies, from Mexican War Streets to the Bloomfield Italian Selection, which has vodka sauce and sausage in it. We also have a country fried hot dog this year. We've got the cheesesteak burger, which is a double patty, our custom grind mix. And then a number of different other selections. We're excited to get out there and really, you know, showcase what we have out there and see how that product's coming across the counter. And then at that point, we can make any adjustments we need to ensure that the quality is what the Steelers and Aramark wants to stand behind.